How to start the 6 horsepower famous, turn on the oiler. Choke and turn needle valve 1/4 to 1/2 turn. Pump up the fuel pump to fill the fuel bowl. Set the half compression. Start turning the flywheels. Switch from half compression to full compression. Turn off the choke. And away it goes. Fine-tune as it warms up and it'll run smoothly all day.